it going, everybody? I'm IGP, and welcome back to Subnautica, the IG Paradise. Now, let's go ahead and jump right into the building here. As you can see, I'm up at a new location, building a new building. Just to kind of get a head start, this is Karanka Waka Flame's building. He says he wants his house close to the drop, with two floors and one observatory looking over the drop. Two fish tanks on the inside filled with your liking, reinforcements on the bottom, two windows looking out to the floater islands, and windows all around the top floor. It's going to call it the Waka President. Now, I already started here. We're going to jump right in here, and I call it the Waka Presidents. Ha! Get it? Do you get it? President. Get it? I'm going to leave it at that because I like it for some reason. Anyway, so let's do this here. Now, I had an idea. Now, since we're not near the floater islands, because we're now building it on the actual floater island, we have to change it up a bit. So I still put you on the cliff up here. You actually have a neat little pathway that was partially carved out, not entirely, but here we are. It goes down here, and it actually connects with the rest of the people here, like so. So this is Rapture down here with their garden. You come up here, right underneath where the house is. You walk in, take a right, and then follow the loop all the way up to the top. And to the top, we're gonna actually put a window right here so people can watch you while you people walk up, I guess. Or watch you from the inside, peeping toms at night, you know? Dangerous business there. Anyway, so let's put the, I'm gonna have to finagle my way to kind of get, here we go. To kind of get you around, come on. Come on, get up, jump! All right, you know, I'm just gonna terraform right here. Get up there. Come on, dude, it's right there. Just go on top. Why? Here we go. Okay. Oh, I'm stuck, that's why. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go right here, I guess. No. And then put the observatory out here, that's what I kinda want. Can I do it? Man, these things are always the hardest things to put on. Oh, there we go, perfect. Awesome, so that's the observatory. Let's get back up here. The organic way, the pathway of heroes. Your front door could be... Whoa, what's up with that? Oh, that's the thing I put. Let's get rid of that. That looks terrifying. Oh, God, that looks even worse. Let's make that a little bit... that's fine. Oh, that's too much. Well, there we go. Can I get it through? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna tweak everything again. Oh, by the way, I confirmed with the devs that zipping up the save game file from mine and giving it to you guys means you can load it into Subnautica. So what I'm gonna do, once I'm finished, I'll create a stopping point. I will actually go ahead and tweak everything to make it perfectly smooth and work very well. Maybe play some Easter eggs in there and stuff for you guys to have fun with the map when I'm done. That's the ultimate goal, and it's gonna be fun. It's gonna work. That's gonna be fantastic. Also, that will enable me to actually get through a series and build you guys some crazy stuff that you guys can explore if you want. Share maps, basically. So, anyway, let's go ahead and talk about the IG Paradise for now. Once it's done, you guys can see it for yourselves. Alright, so what else did you want here? So you want the observatory looking over the drop. Now you can kind of look over everything here. I'm sure once we start building, a lot of these trees will be gone, which makes me sad, but, you know, it's still... Those trees are still there, which look nice. I'm not going to build anything else there. Look at that Aurora clipping. What a clipping bastard. Anyway, okay, so we got here the residency, so I'm gonna put a bench down just because I like benches. That's not a bench. This is a bench. We're gonna put a bench right here. Sit down and look at whatever you want. And since we don't need any reinforcements because we're above water, we should be fine. You wanted top floors, which means we have to add a floor here. Get up. Top floor is going to have all but glass, or all glass. Whoa, I just bounced. There's a super bounce from Halo 2. Okay, there we go. Okay, so window. Should be fine, there's still no lag. I mean, maybe a little bit that I noticed, but still, it's being optimized like crazy, which is fantastic. Putting windows everywhere that I can. And then aquariums will be up top here, and I'll give you some peepers, because, you know what? Who doesn't like peepers? I think everybody likes peepers. Peeper. Bam. And, get to the right. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now we're just gonna use a cheat real quick, because we're cheating bastards. Peeper 8. We need a 4 in each one. Who doesn't love a peeper? What I noticed, too, is that the peepers actually blink. Are you gonna blink for me? There you go! I didn't notice that before! They are actually peepers. Sometimes they'll close their eyes and hold them shut. There's your beautiful base. Waka Presidents. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Thank you so much for your comment. Let's go ahead and sit down here and see what this looks like. Oh, this is beautiful. This is what you get to do, man. Overlook everyone. I don't know why you got the preference, but it's just because you requested it. Anyway, thanks again for your comment. Hope you enjoy your home. Let's move on to the next one by Weasel Zone. Great. This one's called Weasels Shag Shack. Make it look like, well, you guessed it. I know exactly what you're going for here. So what I'm going to do, because I'm going to make yours in the shape of a phallus, I'm going to go to the butt of the island here. No pun intended. Or pun intended, whichever you want to take that one. We'll go to the butt, and I'll make your base. Now, there was somebody else already at the butt, 77 Miller Productions. Oh, God, don't fall. Please don't. Please don't. I do not feel like getting all the way back up. I'm going to fall. I'm going to fall. You know what? It's fine. We got to find the ass anyway. Where would be the best ass part of this thing? Power glide. Oh, check this out. Look at this. I'm going to right click. It's going to be loud. Sorry, headphone users. But it's really loud, but it does essentially make a good... Oh. Which one is that? Oh, that's... Okay. So I'm going to say this is the ass of the island. Right? I'm going to say this is the ass. And we're going to go ahead and terraform out you a giant hole. Okay. So how are we going to make this look like a phallus in the best possible way? So there shouldn't be any glass. It should just really be two rooms... off to the side here. We're gonna let them hang. Actually, what I'm gonna do is this. We're gonna put this right here, and then put one more out, and then we're gonna make a little connector like so, like this, and then we're gonna make bam, bam. Oh wait, that actually might be, that might be too much. Let's try that again. I think I can actually throw one over here. Yeah. Right? Kinda? Well, that doesn't really look... I'm trying to think how I could do this. Can we essentially... do two... Oh, no. Two observatories, right? We're spending so much time trying to make a dick. This is ridiculous. Get it? Get it? There we go! There's those empty, non-spermy ball sacks we always wanted. And we'll put a hatch at the bottom here, because this is how... this is the vast deference, or something like that. And we'll make the the shaft. We'll make the shaft go, or we're halfway filled with water. That kind of makes sense. This is where the urine flow is. We got the urethra, is what we're walking through right now. Where is the corridor? Bam! We're just going to make a nice little entryway here. And then we're going to make the tip right there. So we're going to go ahead and call this one, let's do dig 8. Let's just go ahead and call this one the... this is where he spilled. It's poking through. Oh, this is so stupid, Weasel. What's wrong with you? Here's a long-awaited shack. We're gonna call it... this is the pathway of... Sphin. Pathway of Sphin. Get it? Kinda? No? Really? Okay, so here's where we are. Here's where we start. If I've actually got, can I get a good screenshot of this? Is it possible? Let's sink down, huh? I can't. Well, there is a kind. It's kind of hanging there. It's neat. This is Weasel Shag Shack. We're gonna go ahead and put this in here in the middle here. This accomplishes nothing basically. This is a useless base. Weasels. Can it fit? Shag Shack. Oh, it can. There we go. Let's crease it. Bam. We're gonna put down here. This is it. This is pretty much it. Perfect level for the water to begin. And this is your little den where we're gonna keep... oh my god, I just had the greatest idea. Spawn peeper 15. Brr. There's your little members. Your little members. I just realized I'm, like, floating, kinda. What's happening right here? There we go. Okay, let's get out. Here we are. I'm walking on it, kinda. But here are your little members, floating all around. Hopefully you enjoy that. What else could I put in here to make it look more like what it's supposed to? Could give you some power. Whoa, not what I wanted. Let's give you some damn power. I can't even. All right, so it hasn't terraformed out completely because of the dig function. But we'll put this down here. It won't get any sun. I don't even know why I'm bothering, actually. But here you are. Here's your little members floating around everywhere. You have some very dark members. You probably should get that checked out. But, oh god, they're inside. Oh my god, this is great. Spawn, peeper, five. They're just inside. And then we gotta put a surplus in here, and they just literally swim around to the outside. Spawn, peeper, 10. Oh my lord. Oh, jeez. Okay, so here's weasels, shag. Oh, they're escaping. You have a hole in you, sir. They're all gathering, they're all coagulating on this side. Why? One ball's heavier than the other. And then they're all traveling. I don't know why they're doing that, actually. That's a unique behavior from the AI. Anyway, this is Weasel Shag Shack. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Here's what he spills. God, so immature. So immature. Anyway, moving on to the next one. Thank you, Weasel, for your comment. I'm done with this giant phallus. Let's move on. Vincent Torna says, Vincenzo's Aquaden. Three-story room with glass all around on top floor and an observatory over the edge of a cliff with an underground entrance. Okay, now I can definitely do that. In fact, I should gather you close to where Weasel is, but probably not. Let's go ahead and move. Hold your ears, guys. This is gonna be loud as hell. God, that's loud for me, too. I'm so sorry. I don't know why that... They didn't optimize the sound on this one very much, so... It's gonna be whoop! It even has a nice reverb end to it that's just ever so haunting. Okay, so we're gonna have you over a cliff. Three-story room, glass all around. Okay, we're gonna go on this side. Occupy this side a little bit. I'm pretty much in the only... Me and Zip are the only occupants over on this side. So we're gonna find a nice cliff for you. And then call it... what did you want it? Vincenzo's Aqua Den? So we want part of it... underground. Okay. I guess that can be done. Let's follow this path. I want to keep most people to the path. Here we go. This is exactly where we need you. So we're gonna have a room... set right here. You want it three stories, so we'll do that. Can we place you out here somewhere? Come on. Come on. There, oh. There we go. Kinda. Kinda. Okay. Up, up, up. Dip, up. Yeah, so that's one. We'll have, can we have the hatch down here? That's gonna be... No, it's gonna be underground. Alright, so we'll do room on top here. And then the hatch right here. Here's your entrance. Okay. Now we're gonna have to terraform this back because it just looks horrible when it auto terraforms. It does. Oh, it kind of looks nice though when we rebuild it. It kind of does. So we'll fill this in a little bit, make it look a little bit more natural. I don't like how it does that. That's kind of cool. It wraps around it. That's very neat. Over there. There we go. Okay. Actually, what I want to do is. Possibly, there we go. That looks nice. Kinda hidden and safeguarded here. That looks fine. All right, so then we'll do one underneath here. And this will be your underground entrance down here. If we can't, whoa, there we go. Excellent, so the underground entrance will be, well, it's not, oh, it's underground, yeah, we'll do that. We'll have corridor come out here. Can we do that? Can we not? Really? Alright, let's just do a hatch. Bam. Okay. So we'll do that. Let's try to get... Let's just put this here for now. Get inside. Remove it. Whoa! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Warp me! Woo! That was scary. I'm about to sink to the damn bottom here. Okay, so this is the top floor. This is the next one down, and then we can do, I think, yeah, another one down. Okay, cool. So that's kind of underwater. Let's go down. Climb down. Here this is. So we'll get rid of the hatch. Like so, and then make a base, a glass corridor, right? Can we not? We can add this. Now we can terraform, kinda. Okay, so let's do that. Get rid of the hatch completely. And now I'll do the main... Can we not? Usually we can. Oh, there we go. Oh, there it is. Where is it? this wonky stuff. Awesome. That can continue. Here's your underground entrance. I want to maybe put one more here. And then up top, I want to put, what could I do? I guess I want to be able to put... This is your underground entrance. Maybe I can have a hole. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and put a hatch here. Terraform this part out. Like so. Get out. And then terraform straight up. Whoop. Right? If not, I can just... There we go. There's your underground entrance, I guess. Just getting a little creative. It's not really the best. But again, you're partially underwater here, so... here's your other entrance here. Straight down. You know what? I don't like that, actually. I do not like that. What I'm thinking is... what am I thinking here? Underground entrance. What could I do with this? I want to make this really cool. So we got this. And we have a straight up... Okay, maybe I can go to the side here. Maybe I can go... Oops. Maybe I can go off to the side and kind of just go up. Like that, right? Can I? Kinda. Kinda have to make it a little staircase, technically. Uh-huh, up like this. And then, hey, up, up! Can't, gotta get rid of that. Okay. This is elaborate. Okay, and then one more cut right here. Okay. There's your underground here. Underground thing right here. Just gonna go ahead and cover this up a little bit. Alright. There's your underground entrance. Okay. And what else would you like in it? Glass all around the top floor, an observatory over the edge of a cliff. Okay, with a ground entrance. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and mess with the top floor here. Up again to the top. Can we build an observatory like we did with the thing? We can't. We literally have to be out at an angle. So that's fine. We'll do window. Window. I don't know if the windows over here are necessary. Kinda. We'll just do them to this point, because otherwise it's just kind of a waste. We can't really see out all that well. Okay, so we need to go out here. And... and then try to do this. Maybe I can do it from down here. Yep. Oh. Almost. Damn you. Damn. Okay, maybe if I... get in here... you know, get rid of that. Ah, shit. You know what, let's just find out what's down here, huh? The Grand Reef biome? What else is down here? What is it? Okay, I don't want to fall through anymore. Are you gonna land? Good. Look at me. I'm basically have an exosuit on. Whee! Alright, stop messing around. Okay. Get rid of that. Oh no, here it is. Okay, so we gotta go down one. Go out here. Gotta finagle ourselves to build one here. Ah, you son of a bitch. Can I really not right now? Can I not? Ah. Ah. So that means I can. I just gotta be at the right angle. Gotta be at the right angle. Gotta be at the right angle. Damn it! I can't- Oh, duh, I'm stupid! God, I'm dumb. Get on top of the observatory and then you do it. You silly. Jeez. Duh. Oh, don't fall now. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be great! Hold on. I just realized I made a mistake. Shit, I made a mistake! Made a freaking mistake. Okay, not what I wanted. Hold on. I'm messing this up terribly right now. Nobody's ever gonna be- Get out of here, dude! Get out of here! God, you're taking up all the damn space. Thank you for doing that. Let's get in here. Thank you. Okay. Let's go up one more. Alright. Go out. Lagging like a bitch. Sorry about that. Gonna come down here. Gonna come down here. Oh man, I could've just made a hatch. I am such an inefficient bastard. There we go! You silly... frickin' piece of crap. Get rid of this. I don't want you. I just want to get in there. Alright, one more time with the hatch. Don't make the same mistake you did last time. This is not an actual hatch like it was before. There we go! Up to the top in the observatory. And we are good. Hanging over a cliff. Maybe you can see down at the bottom. Who knows? But you can see a lot of this. That's pretty cool. Alright, so thank you so much for your com- Oh, we didn't name it. We didn't name it. We gotta name it. Again, you want this to Vincenzo's Aquadin. Vincenzo's Aquadin. Bam. Oh, yeah. Well, let's increase a little bit more. Add an arrow. Look at that fancy stuff. Actually, let's get rid of the arrow. Look at that fancy stuff. Vincenzo's Aquadin. Hope you guys enjoy! So thank you so much for your comment, Vincent Torna. Alright, moving on to the next one, probably the last one of this episode here, Lane Helm. Can I have a place named Lane's Place? That's two floors, with the bottom floor with glass windows at the top floor- What? Hold on. Place named Lane's Place. That's two floors high, with the bottom floor with glass windows, and the top floor with an observatory with large lockers, and the bottom and benches and aquarium on the top. Okay, yeah, I can do that. That's pretty simple structure here. You want it looking... Okay, so it doesn't matter where we put you. Okay, so this is the alternate area right there. Let's go back here. This is Zip's house. We're gonna go back over to the other populated area near Kokiri Forest, where Link's house is. Actually, I want to take a look what IGP's house looks like on the outside here. Look at this. Fancy. The only sea moth part so far. Yeah, they've definitely optimized this, and I think the whole having separate base entities for each house is working well, because they're being included as I'm not looking at them, and it's nice. Okay, so we'll go back over here, because right now we're barely lagging, if any, at all, and it looks good. Okay, so we don't need to be over a cliff, however, we should probably put you, I'm going to put you up here. You want two stories, we can do that. Two floors, let's find a good spot for you. Can I place you a little bit high, a little bit higher? Can we do... Right there. We'll cut you out right there. Here's your entrance as always. We'll terraform this out real quick. There we go, slide right in. Awesome. So, this is gonna be called, Lane's Place. No border, all the way up in here. Awesome. Okay, and now you want it, now we're at an angle. So you want it, two floors, the bottom floor with glass windows, top floor with an observatory. Okay, so we can put glass windows everywhere. Bam. 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 And bam. And bam. Awesome. Actually, this is a nice little area. So observatory, we'll put, right on that one, since we can't do it at an angle. Luckily, there's that orientation thing, you know, that whole thing? Alright, so we're gonna put it out this way. Just nice little... Oh, we put a window. Whoops. Didn't even think about that. Oh. Come on, let's get rid of it. Can we get it up to it? Eh! Ha! There we go. Observatory. Add to the base. Come on, let's add to the base. Or is it over here? I can't remember. I literally can't remember. It's got to be over here somewhere, right? What's up with this? Observatory is the hardest thing to place on this freaking base. Get it? Okay, what's happening? Let's put that away. Terraform this. Get up. Get up. Okay, not really happening right now. Eh. Come on. Seriously? Okay, that sucks. Put that back. Okay. Alright, so it has to be- yeah, it's gotta be this one. It has to be. So why is it so hard to put an observatory down? Am I missing something? You know what, let's have it extend. We'll have a glass corridor here, right? Because that'll work. Did I not completely get rid of that window? Is that what's going on right now? Because this is stupid. Did I not? Let's just add the glass corridor, because I can definitely do that, I think. Right? Come on! Come on! You can dare- Oh, there it is. Yeah, now you're doing work. Thank you. You're so kind. I know, it's so great, isn't it? Okay, so now I gotta go out. This is what takes up the most time. Is this, troublesome building thing? I don't know why it's not working the way it should be. Can I just go ahead and place this here? Or are you just gonna be a dick about it again? Okay, what's happening? Oh, that's it. Well, maybe I can do it from over here, huh? Okay, not happening now. Well, I'm just way too freaking high. Oh, what? Hold on, what? How did that happen? Oh, come on. That was the most insane thing I have ever seen. Well, you got your wish. You can actually see the aurora pretty well from here in someone else's house, but, you know, this is what we're dealing with. God. Oh, man. Large lockers on the bottom and benches, aquarium up top. Okay, let's do the two floors. We'll do one underneath. I think that would look good underneath here. Another room here. Don't always have to go up. We should be able to just go down if we want to. All right, let's try to build this back up right here. See? Gotta get up there, and this ain't not supposed to be happening right here. Come on, let me up there, god darn it. All right, so let's see. Get this as close as possible. Closing this up in. I just lost my accent with a mix of like some weird shit. I don't know what that was. I'm gonna kind of give you a little cave thing. Let's kind of give you a little ow! Let's kind of give you a little- okay, something is happening. That's what you're getting. You got a floating shit right there. Something's floating. Okay, we'll call this the Ark. The Ark. I guess that kind of works. What am I stuck on? Come on! Oh, I'm getting so mad right now. Welcome aboard, Captain. You're stupid. You suck at playing this game. I'm really terrible. Look how much I have not gotten done today. Okay. So here's your little entrance. We'll call that. Well, what happens when I get out? Oh, I get stuck. That's great. That's exactly what I wanted. There we go. You can just jump to get out. There you go. Now you're stuck with it, okay? Two floors. Ladder down to the bottom. Aquarium up top. Right here, and I'm gonna give you... item. Gary fish. One Gary fish. It's going to go there. And you're going to enjoy it. It looks like a giant fish swimming out in that ocean. You see that optical illusion? That's fantastic. Okay, benches on the bottom here. Bloop. Nothing else but benches. Everyone can sit around and talk to each other in this house. This is the house. Everyone loves to sit and talk about stuff and things. Okay, so that's Lane's place. Thank you so much for commenting. And I am going to go ahead and call it here for today's episode. As you can tell, it's going to take a long time for us to finish IG Paradise, but it's totally going to be worth it. Hopefully we'll take on much smaller projects in the near future. God, hold on. You fucking... oh, I messed up the path. That's what happened. Okay, we'll fix that now, actually, because this is still technically part of it. Oh, what is this? There we go. That is beautiful. And you're not even intruding. Oh, this is great. We fixed it. Look at that, guys. Anyway, let's go ahead and free cam it up. Take a look at what we've gotten so far. Woo! Okay, what have we gotten? Look at all that. It is definitely growing. Let's go look at the dick in the... there it is. There's the phallus. There's 77 Miller Productions one. This island is freaking huge, dude. There's two giant mountains. I'm gonna have to make a tower on one of them. That's inaccessible. If you can get up there, that'd be awesome. Anyway, okay, so that's all we have. God, it looks so weird when the island doesn't load. There we go. F6 this up. And we're gonna go night. Ooh. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll get to some more tomorrow, more than likely, so thanks again. If you enjoyed the video, you don't have to do like, share, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't already. I love you all, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!